the crowd taking their seats for the next match in the Super League between Paris Saint-Germain and Real Madrid. Time to go over to John and Chris then, just right for the kickoff.
The crowd here early for this one. European matches proving very popular with the fans, Chris.
It's great to be here. I don't think there'll be much in this one. Maybe just the odd goal in it.
Leroy. And the keeper not at all troubled by the shot. Play brought back then, the referee signalling offside. Mijatovic. Panucci. Wydek. Wonderful skill. Simone scores.
Good goal. Made them pay for slop.
And we're off the mark here then. The score 1-0. Seydor. Rao. And intercepted. Wydek. Lachour. Well covered by the defence. Oh, good ball. Great save by Ilgner.
Made it look good, didn't he, John?
Dear, no luck for the keeper, who helps the ball into the... And two goals then without reply, playing well here. Seydor. Simone. Morientes. Did well under pressure there. Away by the keeper, excellent stop.
Yeah, that's a great save.
No trouble for the goalkeeper then.
Wydek.
And that's a great effort, not too far off the target. Taken by the goalkeeper. Brought down. Brought under control. Good pass. First taste of action then here for the goalkeeper. Carotti. Rao. Simone. He's punched it away, but maybe he should have held that. Morientes. Mijatovic. Coped well then, good defending. Catcher. Seydor. The shot driven straight at the keeper. And they leave the field for the interval with the score at 2-0. A comfortable lead, Chris. So the players come out then for the second half. And the second half kicks off to a great noise from this crowd. Good touch. The referee looked twice at the champ. Hit that sweetly and with some power. Unlucky not to score there. Dormy.
Well played. Simone.
No! Hit the post!
Possession lost. Chested down. Morientes. Stayed cool then, the defender. The ball hit upfield with some purpose there. Simone. Fine goalkeeping, did well there.
Yeah, he did well there, the keeper.
Last ball. Yes, well played. Cleared away from danger. Carotti. Played clear from danger. Good football. Tremendous skill. Morientes. Gomar. Cool defending. Rao. Good control. That's well taken by the keeper. Lifted the ball from the feet of the attacker.
That's brave goalkeeping. Excellent take.
Carotti. The ball given away then. The ball played well upfield. Rao. And no way past the defender. Simone.
It's there, but I don't quite know how. The keeper looked to have it covered, but...
And quite a gap opening up. 3-0 now the score, and only one side in it at the moment. Savio.
Good coverage by the defender.
Well scores!
He'll be pleased with that. Good finishing.
Three-one then the score now, and the lead reduced to 2 goals. Lachure. Wiedek. Ball played clear. Mijatovic.
That's an excellent tackle. Did well to win the ball.
Off the bar. Call as you like there, the keeper. The shot straight at him. Referee blows the final whistle and the players leave the field with the final score 3-1. They both knew what it begins with.